Hello, this video is for all of you guys who were complaining me about Ubuntu. Checkra1n, while jailbreaking, Checkra1n stuck right before it triggered. So, to solve this problem, I have created this video. So, let's get started. What you need to do is open terminal, okay? So let's open terminal and type, we need to remove that Checkra1n. So type sudo apt-get remove Checkra1n. Okay, now it will remove your Checkra1n. So you need to type your password over there and then, okay, the Checkra1n is now removed. Okay, now what you need to do is type sudo apt-get libre recovery. libre recovery. Okay, don't forget to hit that install over there. I'm forgetting this recording. Okay, that's fine. And then press enter. It installed the libre recovery software. And okay, it's working on that. Okay, our that software has been installed. Now what we need to type is sudo apt-get install checkra1n. Checkra1n. Okay, so hit enter on that. Then you need to press capital Y. Okay, capital Y for yes, then hit enter. This will install Checkra1n in your computer. That's so easy, you know? Okay, our Checkra1n has been installed. So, what we need to do is, we need to press Windows key and then type Checkra1n. So here is Checkra1n. So if you want video after this, it will be linked in the description below. So make sure you watch that. I have given a tutorial on how to jailbreak your iPhone iOS 13.5. So make sure you watch. I will be meeting you on my next video. Thank you.